Okay, guys, happy Saturday. Today's workout's gonna be all about kind of that L chin up, that L position. So what we're gonna do today is gonna be starting with some skill work with that L position. We're gonna practice it from different positions, from the ground, from parallettes, from rings, from the bar. I want you guys to accumulate 90 seconds total and just mess around with different kind of implements. The idea is to be able to hold a nice solid L. Some of you might need to work on the tuck position. Some of you might have an L. This is a great position to build up to. I would say if you don't have a 30 second L sit hold, you're gonna find it challenging to be stronger at pull ups, stronger at kipping, or even toes to bar. So if those are on your radar, an L position is kind of a great starting point. It's like be able to do a push up before you can do a handstand push up. You wanna have that prerequisite strength to be able to do that before you make it more challenging. So think of that. Hopefully that kind of inspires you. If you are stuck with the L, make it a goal. Try to do some more throughout your week. Come in, try to knock off maybe 30 seconds at a time to get up to that L position. We're gonna carry that over to our workout. We got an AMRAP 20. We're gonna do 5 L chin-ups. So we're gonna hold an L position and do a chin-up from there. Very challenging. If you don't have it, I want you guys to go from a knee tuck position and hold that. If that's not on your capacity, make sure you do something that's challenging. So just go into a strict pull-up, just do a strict chin-up from there instead of that L position or that knee tuck, so you're still working on that upper body strength. The next two movements, I want these to go by fast. So it's 10 dual dumbbell squats. You're gonna hold them in the front rack and do those squats from there. The weights are not as heavy as you usually see them in a workout, so that means I want you to be quick with the 10 and then get out for your run. The chin-ups are gonna be what's gonna be the biggest part of this workout, the most challenging part. So kind of use that two movements at the end as your cardio, the first one being more about your strength being the L chin-ups there. In the 20 minutes, let's aim to get about 8 rounds roughly around that range. That would be perfect for the right stimulus to get out of this workout. Hope you guys enjoy this one and we'll see you tomorrow for the next one.